A smoke signal from the Great Castle Gate.
Is it Lord Gyobu?
Yes, that's definitely Gyobu the Demon. Ashina is safe so long as that man guards her doors.
Managed to drive them back once, but the Interior Ministry's army is far too powerful.
And that is why you wish to use the power of my blood. It doesn't matter how much power you obtain. You'll keep on fighting until you're a monster, incapable of feeling pain or fear. I do not wish to corrupt the life of men.
Look at this mountain of bodies. Ashina cannot be defended by normal means. Not me.
I could never be as strong as you, Lord Kenichiro. I do not yet know what it is I should do.
It has been a long time since that happened. Wait all you like. It'll do you no good.
Startled, and now he's dead.